Hello, class 1 children. Today, English grammar chapter, we are chapter 5, he group and she group we will do. So, what is he group and she group? We have already done our chapter on noun. So, what is a noun? Noun is a name of a person, place, things or animal. So, here related to that, what do you mean by he group or she group? So here we see noun that refers to male persons or animals belong to he group. Okay, he is used only for one person, male. For example, boy, one person he. I'm not writing as boys, okay? Then here it changes. That we will learn later on. So, one person, male, boy, father, uncle or brother. Right. So, noun that refers to male persons or animals belong to he group. He is used only for one person, male. For example, boy, father, uncle or brother. Now, let's see the another one. Now, noun that refers to female persons or animals belong to she group. She is used only for one person, female. Okay, for example, girl, mother. Male was what? He group, uncle. She group is aunt. Brother, he group, sister is she group. Now, as I said, he is used only for one person, male. Now, I'll give you one example, like Ali is a boy, okay? One person, boy, not boys. Now, we write, instead of writing again Ali, we write he is an intelligent boy. Right. So here your doubt will be clear that he is used only for one person, male. Now, for she is used only for one person, female. What? Sarah. Sarah is what? Girl. Sarah is a girl. She group, he group. So here Sarah, for one person we write she is beautiful. Let us read few examples from your book. Look at this picture of a happy family. Kapil, Kavita and their parents. Kapil is a boy. He is Kavita's brother. Kavita is a girl. She is Kapil's sister. Mr. Kamal Kapoor is a gentleman. He is the father of Kapil and Kavita. So, she's Kavita, he's Kapil, now Mr. Kamal Kapoor. Mrs. Karuna Kapoor is a lady. She is the mother of Kapil and Kavita. So the words boy, brother, father, gentleman belong to the he group. Can you see everything? The he group is marked with. So here all this he group, it is written in blue color. Now let's see. The words girl, sister, lady, mother belong to the she group. So all these are marked in red. Now let us see the example which are in the he group. Grandfather, tiger, he group, male. Okay, prince, male, he group, gentleman, uncle, peacock, monk, bull, cock, manservant. These are all in he group, that is male. Okay, now let us see in she group. Grandmother, grandfather was in he group, grandmother is in she group. Tiger, he group, tigress, she group. Then she group, princess, lady, auntie, peahen. So peacock was in he group. Peahen is in she group. Nun, cow, hen, maid. So children, we have done he group and she group. Kindly read from your chapter as well and then relate with my video that I have given, and I hope you will understand more better. Then we will proceed the further the different groups. I'll give you the names and all that today we have read, and then I'll give you few other than what you have in the books that we will do in the next video. Then we have to do the exercises also and revision that we will keep doing in our next videos. Thank you, children.